Up, Miss Nixonex here, and today we're going to be continuing Dead Trigger 2. And the response for this was pretty good, but I wasn't sure if I was going to continue it or not. I've actually been posting other stuff on my channel. I just uploaded this video right here, so if you want to go watch it, click on the link that the box is around it, or just click on the link in my description box below. But other than that, let's continue this game.
What do we have here?
Shit.
Enter the world of pain.
This is where we left off, guys. I actually did record it, but the recording got messed up several times for the point I just got pissed off at the game and didn't want to play anymore. But I do love this game because of how it's, like, made and stuff. Oh my god, I'm cringing around. Jesus, Bobby, get off my ass. But I did get a little bit better since I know how to play it a lot easier now. What the fuck? That's really sweet. Graffiti there. Actually looks real if you think about it. Right? So much for his corporation. Cooperation, my bad. Not cooperation. That sounds like kind of a businessy thing. It's cooperation. Hello. Awesome, we're level 2 now. We got an MP, whatever the fuck that was. Look, guys. Look, we're gonna go all the way to Africa. Yeah, that's Africa. Just making sure. I know my continents and my states and stuff.
Nice.
It's fun. Guys, also let me know in the comments below if you want me to cut out some parts of the level so you don't get bored of me just shooting stuff. Unless that's what you want to see. I'm getting my ammo back. Sounded like she was running, but she was just speed walking.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is 2:20 a.m. on a Thursday night, and this is what's on TV. This is an Olympic event. Men's power walk.
The rescue team?
Come on.
No problem. Let's make a run for it.
Wow, I have to wait for him to open the door.
Nice.
I'm just gonna be shooting through his body. It's great. Like I was on the Walking Dead playthrough. I stopped it because no one would really watch it anymore. Like on the third episode, only 10 people like viewed it, so.
Let's
That's a nope. So if you guys want to go watch it, and you like it, comment on it, and I'll continue it if you guys really like it. I'll link it down below, or you can click on the box. I wish I was a lot better at, like, actual shooty games than just on, like, Android and iPhone. I wish I was good at the controller games. I'll give you a little kissy. Why is your face so flat? Did you see how flat his face was? Holy shit. I love how we can just do this. All around me are familiar faces. Worn out faces, worn out faces. Oh god, guys, it's this. Oh shit, I mean to do that. You don't have to get a headshot, but it's better to get a headshot. God damn it. I love how their faces look like the cylinder tubbies afterwards when they get shot. See? It's like an exact replica of it. No, 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 no. God damn it, I killed myself. That didn't happen last time when I actually did this. That's okay. Damn, we got so many people with us now. Didn't need to repeat itself. Cool. All right, I guess we can't. Oh shit. I didn't know zombies could drop kick a door down. Not drop kick it like forward, but like to the sides when it opens. Sound. I thought it's gonna say smell, so it says sounds. I'm like, how can you smell it if you're not even here? Oh, I hate these guys so much. Ooh, we found part of the map, guys. I'll take that.
Oh, hello. How's it going?
He's like, oh, hello, it's me. I'm glad there's no one in like in the middle, because that would just be really awkward. Wait. I'm supposed to shoot it myself. We're actually gonna end up having to do like a quest on this place. Which took me like maybe 20 minutes because I didn't know what the fuck I was doing and I thought I got all the stereos, but I didn't. It sucked balls. Zombies, holy shit. I don't know how it only takes that much time. You would probably be killing zombies all day. Why the fuck am I not getting that one? Let me make it more wider so I can shoot better. Well, apparently those zombies don't even matter now. Guys, now we're able to go to freaking Africa. Isn't that awesome? Look at Africa. It's beautiful. Oh, it's one of these. Oh, I love these. Shit. I love how it's just walking past like, I want to kill myself. How can I clear the area when it's so hard to fucking clear? Get away from those doors, you dumbasses. I'm not the best at video games, guys. You can't blame me. So I have to clear it out. Okay, it gives me time to clear it out. That's good. This is kind of pressuring, actually. Those fishes, man. He's like, I'm surrender. How are we missing these zombies? Like, where are they even coming from? We're just literally circling around everywhere. Okay, we killed them all. Awesome. They weren't even all dead. Did you see that?